response and melting the ice and raising the sea level and causing these waves of climate refugees predicted to reach 1 billion in this century.